let's get started here. Mission 25. Ooh, big mysterious cape man chains. Guy with white hair and creepy looking eyes. Bunch of manicore looking dudes. I don't know what that guy is. Some chick in a cloak. Have we seen that guy? Well, if we haven't, we're gonna see that guy this mission. I'm gonna skip this. Cause actually a little pressed on time. So I'm trying to knock this out before I leave for work. So hopefully this mission doesn't take too long. So Aquarion is our event force deploy guy here. Alright, so got I'm pretty sure this is a 3-stage map. Yeah, this is a 3-stage map. Of course a 3-stage map is the one that I need to hurry up and do. So, depending on how time goes, I might actually have to stop mid-mission and then come back to it. We'll see, though. So, for this mission, like this is a three-stage mission, so, or three-tiered mission, whatever you want to call it. So, we got this intro part here, which is going to use whatever. We just kill the mooks in front. I think there's a boss in the back. Hitler guy is back here? Not yet. Not yet, I guess. Alright, well, he shows up eventually. Also, you want your, you don't want to put your strong, boss killer guys over here on the right. You will see why in a little bit. You can guess. You can guess. You're smart, capable, young men and women. You can put your thinking cap on and guess why we need a lot of single target damage over here, especially with Aquarion being a force deploy hit him weak wink. So Mazinger, Great Mazinger, just gonna go over here too. Sex guy. Yeah, you can go over. So thinking about where to put her. Shin, you can go up too. Just here for backup. Need some energy. Literally just resupply guy. I should have given him the skill for use resupply if you move. Oh well, we'll do that eventually. I keep him on my round, so I'll do him later. Oh yeah, speaking of the route. Let's see, I have it over here. Alright, so after this mission. This starts the really big, really long route split. You hear me talking about it like the whole game. This is the big route split coming up that lasts for like 18 stages? 16 stages? Something, I forget. I'm not even counting at this point. But, actually, I think it's 15 stages. So if you're on ran route, you're gonna want, get a robo, so get her. It's a good investment there for you. You're also going to want Big O. Talked about that last time. You know, from such a corral, don't put all your money in Big O. Unless you know you just got a ton of money. But yeah, Big O. You're also going to want Aquarion. Aquarion is a good investment for you, so you'll have him. Gundam X. So, you'll throw your money on him. Ogus, OP K-sama is actually on your route. I don't get him on my route, which, it's okay. He will definitely have his time. I mean, he's already had his time to shine, but he'll definitely, he'll be a threat once we get him back. I mean, it's It's not like we get him back and he stops being good. You know, like, no, like, he's still good. So, Ogus, so, I mean, that's already a good pick, you know, for the whole game. So, if you're playing right around, you get Ogus, so there you go. Bladios, Space Warrior Bladios. So, you have to keep Bladios with you. So, if you throw some money on him, you know, that's all the better. Let's see, also on random rounds, Gainer, Wolfman King Gainer. So, you get Gainer. Eureka 7. Eureka 7. Get your wave board righty dude people. So, if you threw some money on them, you're good to go. You know, keep at it. Also, Zabungle, let me just, popping skills now. Yeah, second. This guy, you know, any of those people, you get them. I'm trying to think, is that you? Let's see, I'm just hitting these guys real quick. Is that it? Get a Robo, Bladio, Spunkle, Ogus, Gundam X, Gainer, Big O, Eureka 7, Aquarion. Yep, that's it. Oh, Mazin Power! Finger point? Oh, not yet. Alright. So, now if you're on Setsuko route, I mean, really, you can just use Process of Elimination and just be like, hey, anybody I didn't save from Ran route, you can, but I'll read you the list anyway. So you can get Mazinger Z, Great Mazinger. We already talked about them. UFO Robot Grindizer. We haven't seen Grindizer in a while, but hint, hint, wink, wink, we're going to be seeing him because he's mentioned on Route Split. Also, you get Turn A Gundam. Get a lot of Gundams. A lot of Gundams in this round. Turn A Gundam. Gundam Seed Destiny guys. All your Zeta Gundam people. Zeta Gundam. Turn A Gundam. Seed Destiny. Oh, Guy Gravion. It's your guy. So. Get him, who else? God Sigma, Zambot 3, and that's it for you. So, yeah, again, basically, if your name wasn't called for Ran Route, you're good to go. Good to go, so, yeah. So, those are your two teams that you'll be having for the next, you know, 15 stages while you're on your route split. Also, during the stage, there's a secret that we continue from, there's a fake point. That shit is challenging, man. Shit is powerful. Alright, so, there's a secret here that we continue from the last stage. Remember that guy at the end that we, where I told you had to let Ryoma and Getarobo fight him? He's gonna show up here at the end. And let me see, Big O. Just do that. And he's actually gonna challenge Ryoma to a duel, and not the card game. But yeah, he's gonna challenge to a one-on-one, so it's gonna be a 1v1 at the end. And if you beat him in the duel in under, I think it's three turns. If you beat him under three turns, he'll join you after the stage, which I'm pretty sure is. I can check real quick, but I'm pretty sure. Doesn't do too much for Setsuko, because remember, we have a route split, and Getarobo is on the other route split. So, I'm gonna check real quick, but, I'm just like, wait a minute. Like, yeah, we can recruit him, but, Does it really mean anything? Let's see. What else we had to move? Let's see. Yeah, you just kill these guys. I don't see them listed where we get them. Maybe I'm just not looking hard enough. But anyway, you know, regardless of where or when we get them, still, even though, you know, after we recruit them, we won't have them before till stage 41 when we meet back from the route split. So a little silly there, but it's whatever. All right, so this still isn't part two. Is this part two? Is this the duel here? Or does it start later? Let's see. I thought the duel happened, like, at the end. Like, after we finish the mission and stuff. So, we'll see. Oh, you're attacking Boss? Oh, big mistake, buddy. You don't mess with Boss Robot. He's the strongest robot in the universe. I mean, look at him. He's a formidable foe. Like, you'd be afraid of that guy. Like, legit, why are they just running at the boss? Like, that's kind of bullshit game. You know this dude doesn't do shit. It's like, stop. Like, fight somebody else. Fight K. You know, be like these guys. Keep hitting real. Like, don't sit here and go after the boss, because that's just silly. Alright, what is this, the skill point here? Clear the map within 6 turns. The duel does not count against turn count. So, just so you know. In case you were wondering, duel does not count against you. Mr. K, can you just blow these dudes up? Stop messing around with this one-hit, single-target bullshit. Just blow dudes up. Again, just blow these mofos up, man. Even the try kills him and tries to make his attack. Just keep suiciding on K. Again, Mr. K, I know you really like to hit him with your single target. Just hit him with a try. Just hit him with a try. Alright, now let me see. Does the map end when I kill... Alright, here we go. Start stage 2. You get the little creepy scream, yell thing. Here we go. And this is why we wanted Boss Killers on the right. Because a Quarion unit show up, and there's that guy again with the blade through his head, or maybe it was his horns, probably horns. Looks like it's going through his head, though.
I'll put him.
Oh, we're just gonna do some stuff. Long story short, it didn't work as we got our ass blown the fuck back. Also, there's another secret here. But only if you're on Tetsuko route. If you're not Tetsuko route, don't worry about it. There's a unit that we can get after this stage if, Camille, Quattro, Amuro, Bright, Emma, Requa, Apollo, Roberto, and Katz all have an average kill count of 25. Now, the game is kind enough to know that if you don't like Katz, like normal people, you can substitute Katz kills for Amuro, and if Amuro has 50, you don't need to have any kills for Katz. But because we are on, like, New Game Plus, on, like, third playthrough, it's a moot point to me, but, you know, if you're playing this for the first time, you know, please, by all means, if you've got your kill counts up on all your Zeta Gun guys, you'll get a spiffy new unit half of the stage again, only around Zetsuko route. Around Zetsuko route, don't worry about it. Now the unit itself, it's been a while since I've played Zetsuko route, so, like, the unit itself is definitely an upgrade for, like, anybody in, like, the really, really, like, low-tier shit, like, Zaku's, or, like, Kapool's, or even, like, people like Rick Diaz's, you know, like, it's a step up above that. Let me see. You can kill everything. Alright, so now, during this part, this guy over here is actually an ally for us. But only during this part, like I said, he joins us, you know, if you do the secret thing and then the duel, but, you know, right here, he's a temporary ally, I should say. Alright, so, we need to kill off these guys. And again, this is why you want your big, beefy, single-target damage dudes over here to take care of these guys, because if you're just funneling down, you know, the middle of the map, like you probably would be if you didn't know that these guys were going to show up, it's a pain in the ass, because they just run behind you, and they can probably attack your ship, and if your ship blows up, you lose, and then all this other not fun stuff. Aquarion, do you have any upgrades? That's not the button. No, but I was going to say no. Absolutely not. You also can't attack. So get your dumb ass back over here. Cool. This is why I have Boss and Sayaka here. To steal my mans. He's scared so hard he can't even attack. My mans can't even attack. Let's see. Big O. Let's send you up here. K, you can just come up here and do some shit. Because, I mean, at this point, it doesn't matter. Alright, let's see. Getter, come up here. Probably kill this guy. Hopefully. So yeah, we just gotta kill everything. Does he have? No, okay. I thought he had spirits already casted on him. But he does not, that's fine. Couldn't kill. Yes, no bueno. No bueno. Just gonna sit here and position our guys so that hopefully the enemy is smart and says, "All my strong guys, stop going after the boss, leave boss alone. He's done nothing to you, leave the man alone." I do want to get some people moving off to the ship where Dinosaur Hitler is. Because getting people over to the Aquarion boss guy is not that hard, but the dinosaur guy, he'll move down, but he'll still stay on like the left edge of the map, and it's kind of annoying. Because, you know, if you've got your guys going to one side, you know, it can't be two places at once. Well, I mean, you can, but you gotta play it smart. Alright. Mr. Shin. Still didn't one-shot him. That's okay. It's okay. Got some support defense? Sure. I'll hit him. Because I'm covered. Sigma, that's okay with me. Perfectly fine. There you go, that's okay too. I'm curious to see who the boss attacks. Hopefully Great Mazinger. Because Great Mazinger is a beefy guy, especially the Mugrians. Oh, Bladios. Alright, we gotta defend. Alright. Attacking Kate, worst mistake of your life, Kate. Please, just hit him with the all, man. Just hit him with the all. Like, you don't have to hold back on this guy's Kate. See, like, he moves down, but he just stays right there in that column. He just hugs that side. I'm just like, why is that? That's super annoying. Shin, you are the man. Alright, let's see. Let's go. I just really want somebody over here to kill this plane. Checking like I've got fucking zeal or some shit, fucking soul to boost damage. Sitting here checking, like, it's just too used to the other game. Just sitting here checking like I got some fucking damage to throw down. Yeah, God, so much better. Gonna take it. Yeah, we're fine. All right, so I guess we don't need to kill him. Just trigger that. Yes, Apollo's gonna come in and do some stuff, blah blah blah. Yep. Get all powered up, get all beefed up. Nani?
Warera no tsukara, yatsura ni misete yaru! ゼロティビア、グラディウス。
Never see it again. Oh, got two moves.
Thank you.
I guess I take care of the other half his HP. Alright, cool. Oh, he's still not done, man. That guy is a resilient guy, man. Alright, so he's still on the field. He's only at 10,000 HP, so... almost hit the wrong guy. There we go. Yeah, we should... Alright. So now we should really be able to finish him now. Okay, I was like, don't hit game, please, with your, like, bullshit, like, 20% or something. Because enemies just seem to really love doing that. It's just like, oh, you 10%? And I'm not even worried, kill you. You got me. I deserve it. Let's see. Yeah, sure. Yeah, I don't care. Also, you know what? It doesn't feel right to not have Aquarion kill him. But you know what? I don't care. Yeah. It's just somebody kill him. It doesn't matter. Alright, so that guy dips out. Pieces out. Let's get the cross. Not worried about that. Sure. We'll attack this guy. Yay. Our silly range. Alright, here we go. Alright, well, at least that, you know, it's one boss down, so I don't have to worry about him. I'm actually gonna move back. Sure, we can attack this plane. Heal ourselves. Move Sayaka up to heal guy. Because if he dies, mission's over, and it's not even the time to be messing around with that. All right, okay. Now you can do your single target. Like, you don't have to. I think you still gotta charge and try. I wanna say, well, no, you have to, because you're out of your all. But no, you're out of your all. But still got some ammo and try, so. Alright. Let's go. What you got? Enemy scum. Sure. Oh, killed him. Nice. Clutch kill. That was a little scared. God Sigma up to bat. Oof. These guys still hit like wet noodles? It's a little hard. Not too much, I'm not really worried about it. I'm gonna take a couple more of those. What the hell's do we still hit like a... Still hit like wet noodles. They're just HP. That's all they are. It's just like, hey man, I'm just a big body with a lot of HP. Attacking the big O, I am okay with this. I am okay with this. Alright. Now where are you gonna go, Mr. Shipper? It's running over here. I don't know what you're doing, but okay. If anything, you're making my job a lot easier, and I appreciate it, man. Alright, let's see. Let's just hit on one of these. Alright. What turn is it? 5. We should be able to finish. Finish the mission next turn or so. Now I'm probably gonna have to cut or stop the video during the duel. Because if this is probably gonna take another turn or so, but we'll see how much we get done. still got about, what, 15 minutes or so before I need to leave. So I don't want to take too much longer. We're good. No, that's not what I wanted. There we go. These maps are just really, this perspective, man, is just really weird. Like, I'm looking, that's why I always use the L and R buttons to find my guy most of the time. Sometimes I'll try and select him, and it's just like, yeah, you're not even there. It's just like, and it looks like you're right on the square, but then it's just, I don't know, it's a weird perspective thing. I'm glad they fixed that in V with their 3D maps. Like, the perspective isn't nearly as shitty as this game. Not nearly as shitty. Alright, let's come down. He's got some HP on him. Gotta move and cross. Like, what the damage an Aquarion does, like, with no upgrades. That shit is just silly. You can imagine how much damage that dude does with some upgrades. Like, good lord. Alright, let's see now. Setsuko's here. Yeah, sure, just attack that guy. Kill him? No, I didn't kill him. Dang it! Go here. Big O. Hit these guys for me. Kill one. This guy. Oh, it's this guy too. Whatever, just kill somebody. Like, is that big a deal because Gainer's still there? So take this guy out. Nice and easy. Oh, who the fuck is this? Oh, shit. How the hell is this gonna cut right here, man? Dude, stealthy. Hit one of these guys up here. Oh, you can. Awesome. Yeah, kill one of these guys. Alright, well, every other one. Either kill one dinosaur Hitler. I'm not gonna watch the attack, because I want to, but. Press for time, we gotta go. Gotta go. Alright, cool. He's gonna run away, of course he does. Alright. Next turn. There's like a couple of these dudes left, so it's whatever. I guess, well, since it's one, you don't need to use your try. So, you point to your try. I thought there was more than one of them there, but nope. Nope, all good. Oh, Setsuko can't shoot that guy, huh? Weird. Out of range. Like, it looks like I should be able to shoot him, because it's almost like 3 through 8. Like, is he really like 8 squares away? Or 9? Yeah, I guess he is. Yeah, I guess he is. Yes, he is. Okie doke then. Alright, well. Made it in time, and we're getting time for the duel. At least we should. Yay, we got our start point. Alright, it's time. What time it is, buddy. Everybody runs back to the ship. And then our battleships come up right here. It's time. Go time. Alright, now in case I fuck up, I'm gonna save. But we should be okay. Alright. levels max. Let's go for it, man. Just hit him with my strongest attacks. This getter change. Oh, man. Might kill him. Let's see. I know what breeds on getter, so this will be interesting. Okay. Okay. Let's see. I guess I can use all the spirits from these people in the ship. Alright, let's see. Get this. Yeah, give me another heal. Because, I mean, like, why not? Alright. Yeah, we should chat this guy. He's gonna attack, he's gonna hit us, but it's okay. Yep, that's perfectly fine. And we'll kill him on the next attack. Yeah, we got him. Alright, cool. That's all we gotta do. Alright, we got him, boys, we got him. The theme song, man, it powered me up. Alright, so now he's an ally of justice. It's Loen. Hello again, Loen. Come here to congratulate us on our victory? It's very nice of you. Dorsey. Who's this mysterious man? Why is he named after an instrument? When do we get banjo? I don't know. I feel like you don't get them for like a really long time. Alright, so now we're back here and this is where we split up. So we split up. So we've got three teams over there. Got four ships down there. So those are the Ran route guys, and then here's the Setsuka route. So yep, here we are. I'm gonna go and take care of our stuff. Where are we going exactly? Well, the next mission's in Hong Kong, so I guess we're going to Hong Kong. Where's Ran go? I guess they just go somewhere else. I thought it would be like one of those, like, hey, these guys go into like space and then these other guys stay on Earth, but no. I guess they're just at two different places. They gotta stop, that's usually the thing with the route switch. It's usually just like, hey, we got bad guys here and we got bad guys here. Guess we got a gang. It's time to split up. It's time to split up, gang. Alright, but we did it. We finished the mission. One of the routes, and you can see our units here. Got our Mazinger, Scott Sigma, Zambot, got our Gundam guys, Zeta Gundam guy, Laterne, our Sea Destiny, Setsuko, and then got a guy Gravion. So, with that, that's it from us, or at least from me. For right now, next time we'll continue mission 26. We'll get started on this route split, man. We're gonna have a lot of stuff to do coming up. A lot of stuff to do. But I'll see everybody in a little bit. Talk to you later. God bless.